Your limitation is your imagination. I am Hitu Singh, your EVS teacher. And today, we will continue our previous chapter, which is the Northern Mountains. Okay, let's start. As we have studied in this chapter, that there are three ranges in Himalayan range. These are, number one, Greater Himalayas, number two, Lesser Himalayas or Himachal. Greater Himalayas are also known as Himadri. Okay, and third layer is Lower Himalayas or Shivalik. Okay, as you can see here that this range is known as Greater Himalayas and this range is known as Lesser Himalayas. As we have heard about many hill stations like Shimla, Nainital, Mussoorie, these all hill stations are here. So this range is basically a picnic spot or a holiday spot for us. Okay, next is Shivalik. Shivalik range is very important for us because it is home for many animals. Okay, and it also provides many medicines for us. It is home for animals and it provides medicines for us. And here we can see many trees like deodar, pine, oak. These trees are found here in this range. Okay. As you can see here that in these ranges there are many mountains, big mountains like K2, Kanchenjunga, Annapurna, Dholagiri and Mount Everest. So these all mountains are in these ranges, Himalayan ranges, okay, which we have studied before. This range is called Himalayan range. We have studied before in the same chapter. Now we'll discuss about some ranges like Karakoram range. This range is here. Okay, as you can see, this yellow range. This green range is known as Western Himalayas. This blue range is known as Greater Himalayas or Great Himalayan range. And this range is known as Eastern Himalayas. As you can say that this range is also known as Purvanchal. Purvanchal matlab jo purv ki taraf hai, that is Purvanchal. Okay, so students, this is for today. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.